Is gorgeous this week. A late blast of summer. You wouldn't know it was mid-September out there. Got some great temperatures to tell you about. I just want to take you back to last night for a moment. I, too, stayed for the full Canadiens game last night. Just fantastic. I was not only, though, watching the third championship win, I was also UFO spotting. And Karen brought us this story yesterday. The last game that was at Nat Bailey, September 3rd, viewers caught this picture of an unidentified flying object. Everyone was talking about it. Hashtag lucky UFO made the rounds after winning that September 3rd game. And it did indeed make an appearance last night. I saw it with my own eyes. In fact, I've got a picture. This is very grainy, my cell phone footage, but I did see the UFO in the same position. We do know what it was. No, not aliens who had tried to get a seat out in the park with a sold-out stadium last night. It was, in fact, the H.R. McMillan Space Center. A little bit of a hoax. They wanted to show off their new planetarium, a $500,000 funding for a new planetarium at Vanier Park. And I think it worked with over 200,000 YouTube hits over the past couple of days, even making the UK Daily Mail website. So I saw it with my own eyes, and yes, indeed, hashtag lucky UFO with us taking the win last night.